Now we come to the present. Once again, we place our trust in the idea of a president, as we have from the beginning.
I, Donald John Trump, do solemnly swear that I will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States. From the beginning, America has been a nation defined by its people. Above all, to be American is to be an optimist, to believe that we can always do better, and that the best days of our great nation are still ahead of us.